गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक टू योर SST क्लास। होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड एंजॉयिंग योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई विल टीच यू Chapter 6, दैट इज वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट। वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट इंक्लूड द एक्टिविटीज एंड एक्शंस रिक्वायर्ड टू मैनेज वेस्ट फ्रॉम इट्स इंस्पेक्शन टू इट्स फाइनल डिस्पोजल। दिस इंक्लूड्स द अटेंशन, ट्रांसपोर्ट, ट्रीटमेंट एंड डिस्पोजल ऑफ वेस्ट टुगेदर विथ मोनिटरिंग एंड रेगुलेशन टू द वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट प्रोसेस। चिल्ड्रेन, इन दिस चैप्टर every time you see a garbage heaps you must be wondering where the garbage comes from, when does it go. Most of the garbage that you see around it created by human beings. Every day thousands of tons of waste is thrown out from our households, offices, factories, playgrounds, schools, etc. The waste material mainly consists of paper, broken glass, metal or plastic goods, vegetables and fruit peels, and leftover food animals like cows, buffaloes, horses, camel and dogs produce waste around us. In recent time, there has been a steady increase in the amount of garbage due to increase in pollution, industries' widespread use of polythene bags and packing. The garbage has become a hazard for human beings, animals, birds and the environment. It pollutes the air, the water bodies and the land. It becomes a breeding ground for germs, mosquitoes, flies and rats that causes diseases like dysentery, typhoid, cholera, plague, etc. It also causes foul smell. It is important not to throw waste material in open areas like outside our houses, on the streets, roads, parks, etc. Children, the two types of main waste materials are biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste. Children, these two type of waste is biodegradable and non-biodegradable. We will discuss in next class.